Now to the rebound Milwaukee and making ends meet. A new audit of the state's unemployment system shows it had enough information to process claims, but failed to do so in a timely manner. The I-team has reported on the unemployment backlog for months, and Kristen Byrne is here with what else that audit found.
I haven't been paid for 16 weeks.
4.5 months.
It's been 110 days today.
Hundreds of thousands waited for unemployment benefits this year. Some are still waiting.
We have been patient. We all have been very patient. We've been more than patient.
According to the Legislative Audit Bureau, in 85% of cases, the Department of Workforce Development failed to request information from claimants or employers, or use the information it had, leading to weeks and months-long delays. The audit also found between March and October, nearly 8 in 10 applicants were put into adjudication, where DWD staffers determined if they were eligible for benefits. As of today, nearly 100,000, or 20%, remain.
They said that I reported the wrong wages.
They have misinformation that says that I quit a job when it was actually an internal transfer.
For its part, the DWD increased its staffing of adjudicators from 175 to 563 by September, according to the audit. But the I-team found the department spent millions contracting 667 call center employees by August, out-hiring adjudicators by 34% at that time. For those we asked earlier this year, those call center employees didn't always prove to be helpful.
The message back to me was that there was something wrong with my claim and that I would need to call the number. The same number that I've been calling for 6 months that no one answers.
The audit also says the department is getting better at clearing claims, noting the average time it takes to process a claim dropped from nearly 40 days in March to 8.5 by the end of August. Here's your rebound rundown. The audit found most delays in payment were on the state's end, sitting on information for weeks before taking action. Nearly 100,000 people remain in adjudication, waiting on a payment. The DWD now has 563 adjudicators, up from 175 at the start of the pandemic.
The audit requests the DWD provide an update on what changes it's making to quickly process claims. They want that by next month. We asked the DWD for comment. They didn't respond in time for this broadcast. For the I-Team, I'm Kristen Byrne.